Dear comrades, we, the National Democratic Front of the Philippines, including the Communist Party of the Philippines, the New People's Army, and other revolutionary forces, wish to convey to the central leadership and entire membership of MLKP, or Marxist Leninist Communist Party of Turkey, Kurdistan, warmest greetings of proletarian internationalism on the 25th anniversary of your party. We congratulate you for all the victories that you have achieved with hard work, militant struggle, and sacrifices. In this regard, we join you in giving the highest honor to your countless immortal martyrs for rendering the supreme sacrifice for strengthening and advancing your revolutionary party and mass movement. We share with you the joy of celebrating the revolutionary struggle and victories with the general call for unity revolution, a declaration of war against imperialism and the capitalist system of wage slavery and patriarchy, and for unified revolution of Turkey and Kurdistan. You have marched forward under fire against the fascist dictatorship of Erdogan. You have walked through the gates of sacrifice, as Comrade Baran Serhat has said, who has become immortal as a communist leader in the revolution of Rojava on March 23, 2019, as a result of a deliberate attack of the colonialist Turkish state. We admire your determination and rising capabilities to fight the enemy and win victory with all the available means of struggle. You have effectively led the workers and other oppressed people in the cities and countryside of Turkey and Kurdistan. We are confident that you will win ever greater victories, because the crisis of the world capitalist system and the domestic ruling system is ever worsening, and you are exerting the utmost efforts to strengthen and advance the revolutionary movement. We applaud and support you for raising the banner of freedom for a democratic and socialist life, not only in Turkey and in Kurdistan, but throughout the Middle East, in the course of the world proletarian revolution. The Filipino people share with the people of Turkey and Kurdistan the aspiration for freedom and justice, which knows no bounds. We are united in the revolutionary struggle. We help each other by waging revolutionary struggles in our respective countries for the common purpose of national and social liberation from the scourge of imperialism and all reaction. Long live the Marxist-Leninist Communist Party, MLKP. Carry forward the revolution to complete victory in Turkey and Kurdistan. Workers and oppressed of all countries, unite